Once upon a time, there lived a poor family. They lived in a small cottage in a place away from America. The parents were going to America, and they had to leave their daughter at home with their grandpa.
But Mom, I don't want to stay with Grandpa and Grandma. I want to go with you.
Sweetie, you can't come with us because we'll be working. There will be no one home to take.
But we can't go with Grandma and we come with you.
Don't worry, she'll be safe. We'll take her to the zoo and to the park.
Oh, okay. It'll feel like a little month vacation.
Okay, we're going to the airport in 2 hours. We will see you all. We will miss you the most, sweetie.
Okay, Margaret, let's get on packing.
It is so different here in America. I mean, look, there's no animals walking on the streets, and there aren't any rainforests or any animals.
Yes, there are many things that are different. We will learn more later. Come on, Margaret, let's go to work. We don't want to be late on our first day.
Good. Cut.
Better lives. I just hope she will get used to this pretty bed. If I don't work, she'll have a big one. And I'll surprise her.
They have good food on this plane, don't you think, naturally, Bray?
Yes, they do.
We missed you too.
Were you behaving?
Yes, I was.
She was fine.
Wow, look at this place. Look at all the people and cars. There are so many stores and buildings everywhere. I have so much to learn.
We know. It has been a good ride.